Hello everyone, welcome to IMS Gate Academy. Here is a recruitment update from NFL, National Fertilizer Limited, a Navratna company. When you will go to the official website of nfl.co.in, in the career section you can see one advertisement has been there for the engagement of management trainees in NFL. When you will click here, this detailed advertisement will be open. So let's have a discussion. So we can see this advertisement has been posted on the 11th June only. So let's have a discussion. The recruitment of experienced professional at E1 level in NFL 2024. So surely they are going to recruit for the engineers, but in this case the experience is required. So still let's have a look what is the details. So we can see first of all the post name and pay scale. So the post name is engineer, the branch will be production. Here CTC will be 12.99, total vacancy is 40. These are the category wise division is mentioned here. When I'm coming to the next one, engineer mechanical E1 grade, again the CTC will be 12.99, vacancies are 15, and category wise distribution is mentioned here. For an engineer electrical E1 grade, same pay scale, number of vacancies are 12, category wise division is mentioned, you can see here. Instrumentation is also there with the E1 grade 12.9, and pay scale is same, number of vacancies are 11, category wise division is also mentioned here. Engineer civil E1 grade, same salary 12.99, number of vacancy 1 only, okay. And then fire and safety material officer, it's mentioned here. Now when I'm coming to the next thing, this is the basic thing, pay, perks and placement. Okay, so this will be pay scale, E1 pay scale will be 40,000 to 1 lakh, 40,000, post will be engineer, as I already told you. Now appointment and placement can be there here. Okay, they mention about the 20% of the basic pay, also participating allowances. So lots of the allowances are there, that's why the package will be 12.99 lakh per annum. Okay, minimum eligibility criteria is on the cutoff date. So we can see the what is the eligibility criteria here. It's mentioned clearly about the post qualification inline executive work experience. So let's have a look. So for the production, when I'm coming to the post, mechanical is also there. Minimum age is 18 year, maximum age is 30 year. Full time BE BTech, okay. BE BTech or BSc in mechanical engineering with minimum 60% marks, 50% if we are from SCST PWBD category. Okay, and then here post qualification, 1 year experience in erection under or commissioning or maintenance of ammonia urea fertilizer. So it's mentioned these places, at these places only you want, they want work experience. So the same here, when I'm coming to the next one, engineer electrical, maximum age is 30, minimum is 18, BE taken electrical and electronics with minimum 60% marks is required, 1 year experience in the same. This is also mentioned here clearly. Same with the instrumentation, you can see BE BTech in instrumentation. So they mention clearly about the work experience is also required. Age limit is also mentioned here. As I told you, education qualification is BE BTech only. Work experience is required. It's clearly mentioned. Candidate must be working as on cutoff date in the relevant domain field as mentioned in the column. So pay scale, I already told you. This is the pay scale, you can just see. Now non-refundable application fees, yeah, here they are having application fees for all the branches. The application fees will be 700 rupees, you need to pay the 700, okay. And when I'm coming to this one, no other mode of payment of application fee would be accepted. Application fees will be refundable, and it's mentioned for general OBC and EWS category. General OBC and EWS category candidates are required to pay non-refundable fees of 700, okay, through online transfer mode only. It's the online transfer mode only. So her procedure is mentioned, how to apply, please go through with the details, my dear students. Each and every detail is mentioned, which documents are required, how to apply, okay, how to use your sign, and everything is mentioned here. Please check it out, this one, okay, how to fill the application form, this also mentioned here. Now few general instructions are also mentioned, ki only Indian nationals are eligible to apply. You can just check it out, this one also. Age limit is also mentioned here, and I think important date is again. Now they, if I'm coming to one more point, so we can see, yes, this already I cover. Age relaxation is there, we can see this one also. Shortlisting and selection process, yeah. I want to cover this one also, the shortlisting and selection process based on the information in application form and documents uploaded by the candidates during online submission of their application form. They will just shortlist you, okay, would be done, and candidates meeting the eligibility criteria will be provisionally shortlisted and called for the personal interview. So there is no written test, which I can understand from here. Okay, now here, in case of large number of applicants, they are having that which pattern they want to use for the screening, that is also mentioned here. So screening test can be there in the Delhi NCR region or any other cities. Modalities of screening test in the event it is decided to conduct the same shall be placed on the NFL website. So this is the official website where you will get more information about this one. Okay, so candidates are required to qualify in the personal interview with the minimum average of 50% marks in the interview. All right, so here it's clearly mentioned how to apply. The selected candidates before joining will be required to get medical fitness certificate also. Okay, selected candidates can be posted in any of the units or offices of the NFL. So this is the all about the criteria. Please check it out, each and every detail, dear students, at the official website only. And here I am coming to the date. Okay, please be assured about the date also. What is the last date? The last date, as the already date of opening of the online application portal is 11th June. Last date of submission will be 1st July. So before 1st July, you can fill your form. Please check it out, each and every detail, whether you are eligible for this post or not. Read out each and every detail related to eligibility criteria. What is the selection process? What is the application fees? And then only you need to apply. All right, dear students, stay connected to IMS Gate Academy YouTube channel for more such type of videos. Thank you.